Okay. Second sum. Use the method of least square to fix a straight line to the following data. To the following data given x value 5, 0, 5, 10, 15, 20, y value 7, 11, 16, 20, 26. Now to estimate the value of y when x is equal to 25 using straight line. Now the formula for straight line, y is equal to ax plus b. This is for equation number 1. Same thing, we have to find out the a value and b value. Here a and b value for constant. For that we can use the normal equation. Equation 1, add both sides sigma x, and both sides sigma x, a sigma x plus b sigma x equal to sigma x y. This is for equation number 2. And equation number 1, add sigma both sides, a sigma x plus here we have to add n b equal to sigma y. This is for equation number 3. Now calculation x y requirement x value y x 0 5 10 15 20 corresponding y value 7 11 16 20 26 require x y and x square 0, 5 square 25, 10 square 100, 15 square 225, and 20 square 400. Next, xy. Now to multiply these to 0, this is for 55, and multiply these to 160, and multiply this one 300, and multiply this one 520. Now add all the values, that is sigma x equal to, this is 50, and sigma y, the summation of y. Now to add all the y, 80, and sigma xy. Now to add x and y value, 1035, and sigma x square, add all the x square values, 750. Now this value substitute in equation 2 and 3. A sigma x square value 750 a plus sigma x value 50 b equal to sigma xy 1035. This is for equation number 4. Next, a sigma is sigma x value 50 a plus n number of groups 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 b equal to sigma y 80. This is the equation number 5. Now to cancel either a value or b value. Now to take b value to cancel, for that we have to cross multiplication. This is for 1 times in 5 table and this is for 10 times. 750 A plus 50 V 1035. Next, multiply with the 10, 500 A plus 50 B equal to 800. Now we change the sign and to cancel this one. This is for 250 A equal to 235. Now to find out the A value, A equal to 250A equal to 235. A equal to 235 divided by 250. Now 235 divided by 250. 0.94. Now result A equal to 0.94. A value substitute in either equation 4 or 5. We can take the 5. A value substitute in equation 5. Equation 5 50 A plus 5B equal to 80. 50 A value 0.94 plus 5B equal to 80. Now multiply these two. Result 47 plus 5B equal to 80. Now to find out the B value for that, 5B equal to 80 minus 47, that's it, minus 10. 5B equal to, now to subtract these two, 80 minus 47 result 33. Now B equal to 33 divided by 5. Now B equal to 6.6. Next, A and B value, A and B value substitute in equation 1. Equation 1, y is equal to ax plus b. Now y is equal to a value 0.94x plus b value 6.6. This is the straight line. In question to estimate the value of y when x is equal to 25. X is equal to 25. What is the corresponding y value? Y equal to 0.94 into x. X value 25 plus 6.6. Now multiply these two. 0.94 into 25. 23.5 plus 6.6. Now add these two plus 6.6, 30.1. When x value 25, the corresponding y value 30.1. That's all. Thank you.